English application book A, worksheet 1.5, page number 13 and 14. A. Read the passage given below. Write the common nouns and the proper nouns in the correct column. So we will read this passage and identify the common nouns and the proper nouns. As we know, common nouns are general name of place, general names of place, thing, people or animal. Whereas proper nouns are specific name. So any name of a person, any name of a city, any name of any particular thing or animal will be proper noun. So let's read the passage. Suma went to the big town with her uncle Som and aunt Bimla. This was her first trip to town. There were many men and women. Aunt Bimla bought an orange sari for herself. She also bought bangles and ribbons for Suma. Uncle Som bought seeds for his farm. Suma bought oranges for her mother and father and a new collar for her dog Sheru. So we will identify proper nouns and common nouns from the above passage. First sentence was Suma went to the big town with her uncle Som and aunt Bimla. So you will write Suma is a name of a girl. It is a proper noun. So we will write Suma in proper noun column. Went to the big town. Town is name of a place. But it is a general name. There is no name which town she has gone to. So it is a common noun. We will write in the common noun column. Uncle Som. Uncle Som is the name given, is the name of her, Suma's uncle. So that is a proper noun. Aunt Bimla. Again, this is specific name of Suma's aunt. My aunt will be called differently. Her name is different. Suma's aunt name is Bimla. So again, this is a proper noun. Let's move to next sentence. This was her first trip to town. Now, town here again is a common noun. We have already written it, so we will not write it again. Her first trip. Trip is a journey. So hence, trip is also a common noun. We will write it next to town. Third statement. There were many men and women. Now, men and women are names of person, like boy and girl. So we will write men and women both in common nouns column. Next, Aunt Bimla bought an orange sari for herself. Now, Aunt Bimla is a proper noun, but we have already written it, so we will not write it again. Bought an orange sari. Sari is a common noun because it is a name of a thing. So sari we will write in the common nouns column. She also bought bangles and ribbons for Suma. So she bought bangles and ribbons. So bangles and ribbons both are common nouns as they are names of things. For Suma. Suma is a proper noun. It is the name of a girl. But we have already written Suma, so we will not write it again. Uncle Som bought seeds for his farm. Uncle Som is a proper noun. Since we have already written it, we will not write it again. Bought seeds. Seeds is name of thing. We use seeds to grow plants. So seeds is common noun. We will write seeds in the common noun column. For his farm. Farm is a name of a place. Hence farm is also a common noun. Suma bought oranges for her mother and father. Now Suma is again proper noun, but as we have already written it, we will not write it. Bought oranges. Now as we had learned that all the names of fruits, remember we had strawberry in the slide, so all the names of fruits are common nouns. So oranges are also common noun. So oranges we will write in the common nouns column. For her mother and father. Mother and father are names of people. So hence mother and father are also common noun. And the new collar for her dog Sheru. Collar is something that a dog wears in his neck, right? So collar is also on the top of the shirt where the neck is. So collar we will is a common noun. For her dog. So dog is name of an animal. So we had learnt lion, peacock, all these are common nouns. So dog is also her common noun. Sheru. Now Sheru is a specific name given to Suma's dog. Hence Sheru is a proper noun. It is name of an animal. Hence we will write it name of a specific dog, name of a specific animal. Hence that's the reason Sheru is a proper noun, which will also come in proper noun column. Now we will proceed to page number 14. B. Rewrite these sentences by replacing the underlined common nouns with proper noun. Use the words given in the box. You can add or omit words wherever needed. Okay children, so you can see box where these words are written. There are 5 words for 5 statements. We have words Heidi, Ishant Sharma, Chandigarh, Ganga and Preeti. Now the first statement is the girl won the competition. And the underlined word is, that is the common noun which is underlined, is girl. So we have to use a proper noun to replace this word girl. So instead of girl, we will have to use another girl's name. Now here if you see, Ishant Sharma is a boy's name. Chandigarh is the name of a city. Ganga is the name of a river. So we have Preeti, which is name of a girl, and we have Heidi, which is also a name of a girl. So we will use here Preeti as to replace our common noun with the proper noun. So Preeti won the competition. So everyone write just below the line which is under the statement number 1. There is one blank line which has been given in the book. So you will have to write there. Preeti won the competition. Let's move to the second statement. The cricketer took 5 wickets. Here the common noun underlined is cricketer. Now as we all know, Ishant Sharma is a very famous bowler in cricket. So we will replace the word cricketer with Ishant Sharma. So hence Ishant, the state answer would be Ishant Sharma took 5 wickets. So you can write down just below statement number 2. Ishant Sharma took 5 wickets. Full stop. Third statement. This river runs through the state of West Bengal. So as I told you earlier, river here now in the group of words what they have given, Ganga is a very famous river. So we have to replace word common noun river with a proper noun. So we will use Ganga river instead of river. So we will write down Ganga runs through the state of West Bengal. Full stop. Now number 4. My city has many beautiful flowers. Now here the common noun underlined is city. And we have proper noun. Chandigarh, as many of you might know, is a name of a city. So we will write the answer here. Chandigarh has many beautiful flowers. Last one, number fifth. I have read this novel thrice. Novel is a book. It's a book. So I have read this novel thrice. So novel is name of a thing. So hence novel is a common noun. Now here, as I said, Heidi is name of a girl, but there is also a book. Maybe you might have heard about the story of Heidi. So there are also book named Heidi. So here we will write down, I have read Heidi thrice. So instead of novel common noun, we have replaced it with proper noun Heidi. So I have read Heidi thrice. Okay? Thank you.